let's play Unknown Back with more of this guy discoing to the music. That hair, though. Cowardly cheat. Perfect as a bargain tactic. Hmm? Nah, that's just a being an asshole. Uh-oh. Going into the cave! Oh, is it a cave of wonders? Hey, what's that shiny over here? Mine! Yes, okay. Shadow Pokemon! A Shadow Pokemon is a Pokemon that has been made into a fighting machine by artificially shutting the door to its heart. What we didn't know is that the Shadow Pokemon exclude a dark aura that can't normally be seen by the human eye. Unfortunately, a girl with the ability to see this dark aura has been discovered. This is a major problem. The girl could become a huge obstacle for our Shadow Pokemon plan. A solution into this threat is urgently needed. In other words, Yuki! Yuki is the cause of all your problems. Should probably go back and heal first. Oh, wait, I can't, because there's an elevator! Womp! Ooh! What's this? Gimme! Gimme, assholes! Hyper potion! 3 hyper potions. Yay! Let me out. Oh, no way in. Okay. What I'm gonna do first... I'm gonna run all the way over here to heal my Pokemon, because I'm not resting in one thing bed. Yes! Heal me Pokemons! You know, I'm probably playing this game wrong because, by the way, how's my Pokemon doing? Okay, got those two. Summary, how's your heart? Okay, you're opening. Alright, you'll be able to let go soon. Just do some saving because I stole 2 Pokemon in one thing. Already. Out of my way. Come on, Yuki. Let's work together here. Haha. So, where's the cave? Shit, am I gonna be running around like a fucking idiot again out through the city until, like... Oh, no. Well, I should probably get some potions while I'm here. Give me your goods! I'll take 10. Yeah, that'll do. Because you don't get that much money, sadly, in this. Considering the only way to actually train and all that is to do Pokemon battles, you gotta do a lot of them to grind up some monies. How are you all doing in here? So how are you two doing? Yeah, whatever. Hey, where's the other guy? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Okay, I'll go ask Duking about all that. Here. With a Pokeball that looks like a G. Yeah, he looks like a clown, alright. Open Sesame! Maybe you should sit down for a bit. You know, in front of the bookshelf. Hi. No. Had to run. Had to be. Seriously, where's the cave? Wait a minute. Am I that stupid? Am I that stupid? Fuck me. I am fucking stupid. God damn it. Can I use you? fuck. Can I use you? Damn. Nope, jail key probably won't help. Damn it! I have to run all the way back up out of my own stupidity. I am fucking proud of myself. Me? You're still ugly? Yeah. Sure, why not? How about I beat you senseless, take your hat, and choke you to death with it? That is a hat, right? Is that a hat? I can't tell. Quill Fish and Goldeen! You got some fishies! Gonna make sushi tonight! Oh, Shadow Pokemon, where is it? Okay, it's a spiky one. Alright, kill the other fish first. Great Balls! My Great Balls of Stealing! Kill the fishies, kill the fishies! Oh, right, steal the fishies! Oopsie! I just hit my camera. That was my own stupidity, my own fault, my own land of confusion. You saw nothing. Minimize. Holy shit, shrink. Shouldn't you more like puff out? Bloodsport. Uh-oh. Well, you know, that makes sense for that, what I mean. How about we bite the fish? Yeah, bite the fishy. Well, that's not really biting the fishy. That's returning the fishy. Yeah, beat you to death with hearts. It's like Zero... It's like Zero's Let Me Love You. Lion! Ah, my foot's numb! Ah! My foot is numb! Bite him! Bite him! Bite him! Don't bite the spikes, though. Oh, considering you. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, just for that, fuck you! Aw. Oh. I knew I should have took in that left turn. Alright, let's use another Great Ball. Confuse your line in. Ugh, my foot is twisted! Oh! Why does this keep happening? I blame you, Quillfish! It's all your fault! Boom! Right in your Linoon face! I'm not a ghost Pokemon. I ain't gonna do shit. Oh shit, it's surfing. Surf's up! Alright, I gotta heal that poison. But I gotta bite Quillfish again first. That way, I don't get poison again, then end up wasting an antidote or whatever the fuck I use. Winoon's dead. You'll make a nice, fuzzy little pair of slippers. Okay, my foot is no longer asleep. Wake up, you son of a bitch! Oh, I missed. Okay, gotta heal the poison now. Where's my items? Antidote! There you go, buddy. And now, for my balls! You know what? I'm gonna overuse that joke. Just like how I pretty much used Fuck Your Fruit in Super Mario Sunshine. If you haven't watched it, I don't give a shit. Oh, you're gonna damage yourself. Okay. That was scary, actually. Well, a big old pufferfish coming at you full speed? Alright, I have an idea. Umbreon, you switch out for now. No, wait, never mind. You can tank it. No, wait. Yeah, you can tank it. Alright. No, wait. What do you got? Confuse Ray, that's it. That's what I gotta do. Then, I'll throw my great balls. Oh, I'm already over time.